Hello, food fans. I am Ed here at Grand Union parking lot. I just picked up some McDonald's over there and I'm going to eat it over here for reasons I will not disclose. I wanted to get one of those new chicken sandwiches. Come in a foil bag, fries, and a vanilla shake. Girl informed me they don't have any ice cream products at that time. Pretty disappointing. So I got a small Diet Coke. I think I saved medium fries. Looks about right. Try some fries. I see they put salt on them. It's not such a grand opening because I think this was open about 2 weeks. This is the one crispy chicken like you see on YouTube. And the foil, they look pretty thick. Yeah, this thick. And it is hot. Pickles. Pretty thick piece of chicken. Moist. This is good. This is very, very good. The price of today's meal is $10.13, which just seems about right. This is good. I wish to have another shakes. It has pickles on it. Guess that's it. Very tasty. Sandwich is $4.79, which is reasonable. Anyway, about a week ago, went to Grand Union, check it out. Very disappointed. Very disappointed. They took the top stuff off the shelf and put on Best yet. That's Grand Union store brand. There's no Grand Union signs in there. No Grand Union mascot. No paint. Same staff. Walk in. Big girl and big guy, always buy the vegetables. There they were. Go by the meat, the guy putting stuff. There he is. Wake up this morning. I remembered one or two dreams, so I got some sleep. Any sleep I'm grateful for. Got pretty big fries. One medium fries, $3.59. Golf and a soda. And the question, the answer to the question. Would I buy this again? Absolutely. Wednesday, the post office, I got my mail, some more appointment, nurse from Bassett. I spent so much time, effort, and waste of paper. Grand Union has still got like a cloth sign. Up there. I tell you, seems like there's more cars in the parking lot than when Tops was here. Oh, by the way, It was PNC. They gave you that discount card. So, when they switched over to Tops, they honored the card. Now they switched over to Grand Union, they won't honor the card. So you gotta use your phone number all the time. I don't like saying my phone number in front of other customers than a unit clerk. So maybe I would forfeit the point system. Overall, I'm glad I came. Not for Grand Union, but for the meal. It's very tasty. Must be in the coating. It's a nice sized piece of chicken, too. Staff at McDonald's were very friendly. I don't think I'm going to want supper. No, no harm. I'm sick tomorrow. I think Friday, do the wash. I should wash this coat. Fucking nerves are on edge, and I don't know why. Small Diet Coke. There's pickles in here. It's a nice chuck. Nice touch. Pickles with chicken. Not the thing. No, they didn't put any kind of sauce. No kidding, it's very tasty. I really like it, I'm glad I came. I haven't heard from my sister Judy since I was over there with Robin and Frankie and her husband. Got the last check. Cracks me up. People get into their fucking car, drive off. They're the only one in the car and they put the mask on. See, we didn't get excited when they pulled the mandate last Friday. Because remember once before, they pulled a mandate for like 3 months, I put the mask back on. just recording it. I think the flavor's in the corn. Chicken is thick, it's moist. $4.59 for the sandwich. How much would it be for a chicken sandwich? Meat for supper, I'll have a peanut butter jelly sandwich. I'm really not that hungry. This is doing me in, this meal. In a good way. Fucking wafer. A fucking scumbag. A fucking prick. Tell you what, I'd like to go back and get another one of these. These are really good. For McDonald's fast food. Very, very good. I smoke them. Now I know what the significance is of the foil bag to keep it hot. Crispy chicken. There's a pickle on it. I'm sorry I keep saying it, but it's very good. I would love to get this again, I probably will. Very good. I hope next time they got ice cream products. Get my shake. Okay, the last bite. Hopefully not the last time I eat this. What did I say? $10.49 for the meal? That's about what I pay for a meal at Burger King. A Whopper, fries, and a drink. This is no Whopper, but... meal is very filling. You don't see cars, you know, amount of cars like this when it stops. Maybe they will stand a chance. And you know what? Grand Union, good luck. PNC and Tops couldn't make it here. Maybe you will. If this is any indication, Carson's a pot lot. When did they get here? About 10 after? 11:40? So what's that, 30 minutes? Why is diet soda a hell of a lot sweeter than regular? Can you tell me that? I brought a Patron with me. She went out again. She's probably going to smoke again. She might be the only one in the store. I don't know. If she's wearing a mask, how's she gonna smoke? I've been pondering for about a week and a half if I was gonna go to McDonald's, try the chicken sandwich or not. If they had it, I'm glad I went. It was good. I had a girlfriend, we went out to eat. Made $20. Ha! fucking nig and cough, man. Let's see. This one must have came back. It's not crunchy. Look, got a notepad jacket. He must be a salesman. Not really, not really. God bless them. I hope they make it. Why not? God bless them. I hope they make it. I think it's my the cough in my Let me shut it off. There's somebody's next to me. Thanks for joining me.